Hello, this is Patri of the small tutorial of Lanterna. I will show you how to read a string and how to make a small progress bar. So, first I use a string builder. So, and we will continue with our switch construct. In the case we get the normal key, we will append the key to our string builder. Maybe I want on the console to know which character is pressed and when I press enter. I clear the screen. I wipe on the screen the string builder. Hello this time, and I don't need styles. Yes. Maybe I want to know which string I printed and I should not forget the refresh. So save it, run it. So AST, we see AST. Enter and we get ESDF. The right arrow also works. And with escape I can finish. And last not least, we use the arrow up key and he is from 20 to 80, and we what do we want? Screen put string on E and 25, why not? We write X, but it doesn't matter because we use magenta on magenta with no styles. And every time flip blah, that's not so. Maybe 100 milliseconds and we make a refresh. So, save it, run it, when I use the arrow up, my progress bar is working, and again, so thank you for watching. This is the end of our simple tutorial of Lanterna. Goodbye.